Hi everyone, welcome to my channel, and here I am doing exercise 6.5 of chapter triangle and its property of class 7th. I have done my previous questions all that 1 to 7 and exercise 6.1 to 6.4 in my previous videos, so you can go to my channel, you'll get all the solutions. Now let's begin with the 8th question. So the 8th question is, the diagonals of a rhombus measure 16 cm and 30 cm, find its perimeter. So here I have drawn a rhombus A, B, C, D. In rhombus, diagonals bisect each other at 90 degree. While it is intersecting, they'll make a 90 degree and they are bisecting. Means the entire AC will be 16 cm, then AO and OC will become 8 cm and 8 cm, half of 16 because they are bisecting. Similarly, BD also. BD is a 30 cm, then BO and OD will be 15 cm each. Now I'm going to apply a Pythagoras theorem because the triangle AOB is forming a right angle triangle. Let's start doing it. So we'll consider triangle AOB. So in triangle AOB, opposite to 90 degree is AB. So AB will become hypotenuse. So AB square will be equal to AO square plus OB square. Now AB we have to find out. So AB square is equal to AO is 8. So 8 square plus 15 square. So from here AB square is equal to 64 plus 15 square is 225. So after adding 64 and 225, we'll get 289. Now we'll take a square root of AB. If you don't know what is a square root, you just find out a number which you multiply two times to get 289. So answer will be 17. Or you can find out a square root of 289, which is equal to 17. So we'll get 17 centimeter. All the sides are 17. Because in rhombus all sides are equal, we'll get all the four sides measure is equal to 17 centimeter. The next step is we have to find out its perimeter. It's given in the question to find out the perimeter. So perimeter will be equal to, so I'm writing P, that is perimeter, will be equal to 4 multiplied by side. So here 4 multiplied by each side is 17 centimeter. So we'll get 17 multiplied by 4. So after doing this, we'll get 68. So perimeter is equal to 68 centimeter. That's it. We have found the perimeter of the rhombus. I hope you have understood this. And if you have any questions or doubts, you can leave a comment below. And thank you so much for watching.